You proposed to me there. We were picnicking. It was beautiful, sunny summer. I'm so happy we're going back to Pripyat after all those years. How do you think it has changed? Do you think the amusement park is still there? And Lenin Square? Do you think it's still empty or changed into something else?
Igor! Hey, snap out of it! Stay focused!
Maybe we'll visit this beautiful hotel. Famous cultural center. Where would you like to go, Igor?
This technology, it will let me find her.